we just released 6 Baw Baw frogs that were bred back at Melbourne Zoo, and we've brought them out here to Mount Baw Baw, and we're hoping that our detection dogs can find them for us.
The Baw Baw frog is often either below vegetation matter or soil, so the dogs have to work really hard on fine scale searching to locate their targets. Our dogs are trained to do what we call a passive alert. So it's a sit alert where they indicate with their noses or eye gaze where their target is. And they're rewarded with what we call the party. So the party is really important, and it's usually involving their favourite toys and a game. And really that's the fun part for them, is just earning that reward.
There definitely could be a Baw Baw frog in here. There's quite a big sort of hole through the roots of this tree. So the frog could definitely be hanging out in there, but it's a little bit too deep for me to be able to find him.
One of the most exciting things about having Kip and Finn up here help us sniff out frogs is typically when we survey for Baw Baw frogs, we have to wait for the males to call, so we audibly listen for them to be able to survey. But of course the dogs can use their amazing sense of smell to sniff out the frogs. So we're hoping if this project's successful, it'll just be another really great tool in our conservation toolkit to help us detect and protect the Baw Baw frog.